So ladies and gentlemen, listen, I'm looking forward to tonight's show. We have amazing ministers and performers. And the first young lady I am going to introduce to you tonight is a rock star. She's the one of our lead worship leaders at Restoration Church. She is amazing. She's got a gift. She's got a voice that brings heaven down here to earth. Her name is Jacqui Smith. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to help me welcome Jacqui Smith.
I've never been so tall. All right. Well, I just want to start off just with a quick story about the song that I'm going to sing. Some of you may have seen a movie called Desperado. It came out years and years ago. And there's a song called To Make You Feel My Love. And when my daughter was just born, I was watching America's Got Talent when it first started. And there was a gentleman that sang the song. And out of the blue, the Holy Spirit just said, "What if I'm singing the song?" And so I changed the lyrics a little bit. And so I just want you to picture this song being sung from Jesus' perspective. And I do this all the time with songs, even in the car when I'm listening to the radio. You know, we hear these love songs where, you know, a man will say, "I'll die for you, I'll do this for you," and usually they don't. But Jesus will. He will. He did. So I challenge you, next time you listen to a love song, think about him singing that to you, and it'll completely change your perspective. Okay? So, we're ready.
True. There's nothing that I
go to the ends of the earth for you, to make you feel my love, to make you feel my love.